Please don't drop.
You should come down.
I know, I'll take a shot.
Your Excellency, very dear host, the Governor of Edo State, Right Honorable Ogbuanye, Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Anambra State, representing the Governor of Anambra State, our brother Dr. Ken. The other two governors outside the country and agencies. Our very dear brother and the leader of IPO, Prince Nnamdi Kanu. One of our fathers in Igbo land, Professor Ben Nwabeze, SAN. Our brother again, Evangelist Elliot Boko, and the press. This is a communique resulting from our meeting today with the leader of IPOB. So, communique of the Southeast Governors Forum issued today, 30th August 2017, in Enugu. The Southeast Governors, today, the 30th of August 2017, met with the leader of IPOB Prince Nnamdi Kanu, together with Professor Ben Nwabeze, SKN, and Evangelist Elliot Boko. The meeting deliberated on a number of demands of IPOB and noted their concerns accordingly. However, the meeting agreed that these demands by IPOB should not be obsolete. Rather, the Southeast Governor shall immediately engage the leader of IPOB, Prince Nnamdi Kanu, and the entire leadership of IPOB to further meetings and dialogue with a view to quickening the resolutions of all issues amicably. And we also request from all concerned to give the Southeast Governors the opportunity to